now it's time for the famous story of the boy who cried wolf. There once was a shepherd boy who wanted some attention, so he cried, "Wolf, wolf," although no wolf was in sight. The townspeople rushed to his aid, but they got very angry when they found they had been tricked. The next day, the boy did the same thing, crying, "Wolf, wolf." Again, the townspeople were tricked. The next day, a wolf really did appear, but when the boy cried, "Wolf, wolf," nobody believed him, and the wolf ate up his sheep, and that's the story of the boy who cried wolf.
What about the boy who cried wolf?
Boy who called wolf.
Yeah.